Now our web server is ready and we also have everything set up done. So the next step would be we need some IDE to develop our project. So for that I will be using PHP Storm. So let's go to PHP Storm and just go over here and let us download a PHP Storm. PHP Storm is an IDE for integrated development environment for our PHP project. So let's go and download it. So we have a 30-day trial, so a free version. So if you are a student, you can also apply for a free license. So let's go and download a trial version for the 30 days and it will start. So let me cancel the download first, as I have already downloaded the PHP Storm over here. So after you finish the installation, the download, we can continue with our installation. So let us minimize it and let us also minimize this one and just double click on it. And just for a moment, let it run and click next. And also the location where you want to install it, the default location would be fine. If you want to change it, then you can go and change it, but I will be using a default destination folder. Just click on next and you can see I want a 64-bit shortcut on my desktop and add a launcher. Okay, let's add for PHP and CSS. Let us open everything with our PHP Storm. Okay, and just click next and install it. So it will take just a 1 minute over to finish all the installation, and I will be back when it's done. Our installation is successfully completed and let's run the PHP Storm and click on finish. So let's minimize everything and let the PHP Storm. Okay, do not import because we don't have anything before. If you have already previous version of config, then you can always select the previous version or the configuration file and just import it. And we don't want to import any settings, just click on okay and just confirm it and continue. And let us send if you want, and if you don't want, let's just don't send. It's just for a trial version. And let us use a light theme or a dark theme. This is preferred by you. So I'll be using a light theme because I think it will be more easier for you guys to have a look on the coding. So let's say in the next feature and plugin, then okay. If you want to install any of the plugin, I think we don't need just for a PHP development. So I will just click start using PHP Storm and let's say evaluate a free license. If you have purchased or if you have any free version license, you can always use over here, and we will be using an evaluate version for free. Just click on evaluate and let it start our PHP Storm. We can select create a new project or we can always open a folder. So let us open a folder because we have already created one folder inside our Jamf, and let us go to sdoc over here and we have already folder my blog. So let us open this one and let us start creating our file inside this folder. So just close everything over here and my blog. Here you can see we have a new text document, but we don't need it anymore. Just delete it. We don't need it anymore. And the next thing we need to do is create a new one. We need a PHP file. So let's create a new PHP file and just name as index and say okay. And see, we have a PHP file over here. And if we go back to our folder that should be in the Jamf and sdocs over here and go to my blog, so we have one index.php. so let us add a simple code over here. I will say, let's say h1 and I will say hello world, and we haven't closed the PHP here. We need to close it. we have some errors, so we need to fix this one. It should be echo and inside the inverted comma, let's add a hello world. So echo h1 hello world. So we just add a simple formatting h1, and we don't have to save anything. It's a PHP Storm will automatically save all of our files. And so what we need to do now is we will go back to our my blog over here and just refresh it, and it say hello world. So which means our script or a PHP script is working fine and everything is look fine. So this is a first step of our project, and hope you guys have some understanding. And if you have any question or doubt, do let me know, and I will see you in the next video. Till then, have a great day.